Mars is a constant point of discussion for space explorers around the world. We've sent dozens of spacecraft there to study it. Some want to land astronauts on it. The planet is just far away to make that dream difficult, but just close enough to spark our imagination. So what are some of the most important things to learn about the red planet? 1. Mars is the fourth planet from the Sun. It is a terrestrial planet, which means that like Earth it has a hard, rocky surface you can walk on. 2. Mars is called the red planet because of all the iron in the soil. This iron rusts and as a result, makes the surface and atmosphere look red. 3. Mars may look warm, but it's very cold. The average temperature is minus 62 degrees Celsius. Yikes! 4. Mars has two moons, and their names are Phobos and Deimos. 5. Mars can have huge dust storms which last for months and can cover the entire planet. 6. A day on Mars is 24.6 hours, not much longer than an Earth day, but a year on Mars is 687 Earth days long. That's almost twice as long as an Earth year. Imagine only celebrating your birthday every 2 Earth years. 7. You'd be able to jump much higher on Mars because it has weaker gravity than Earth, and this means you'd weigh less too. 8. The atmosphere on Mars is about 100 times thinner than the Earth's atmosphere, and it has very little oxygen. You wouldn't be able to breath the Martian air and would need a spacesuit with oxygen when you went outdoors. 9. Humans haven't been to Mars yet, but NASA has sent several rovers there already, and Perseverance is the fifth. The first one was called Sojourner and it landed in 1997. Spirit and Opportunity landed in 2004, and the last time NASA landed a rover on Martian soil was in 2012. 10. In 2018, NASA's Curiosity rover found signs which scientists think mean there once was life on Mars. Perseverance's job will be to dig deeper, literally, by drilling into the surface. In addition, about the NASA robot rover Perseverance. In February 2021, the special NASA robotic Mars rover Perseverance got to work on its very important mission. It's busy looking for evidence of ancient life, and collecting rock and soil samples, which may be brought back to Earth for scientists to investigate. All life on Earth needs water to survive, and scientists have found evidence of water on Mars. They think this means there may once have been living things on the planet Mars, and maybe one day humans could live there. Perseverance is the smartest rover NASA has built so far, and it will investigate if there once was life, and what it could be like when future astronauts live and work on Mars. Once it launched into space, it took the Perseverance rover about 8 months to reach Mars, where it landed in the Jezero crater. When Perseverance touched down, it released another amazing exploration robot, a helicopter named Ingenuity, which whizzes around to see what it'll be like to fly drones on Mars in the future. See how it would look to fly on Mars.